Hi, welcome to Informal Solutions. In this video, we're going to look at some differential theorems. And the first of differential theorems we want to look at is the extrema. And what it does is that it helps us determine the minimum and maximum value of the let it happen that we have a certain element within this number. So we realize that we call this particular point the
derivative of the function at the turning point Jesus of Christ. So that's about the first. So that the derivative of this function is going to work. So if you look at it this way, that this side here uses the same value as this side. And so there is a curve that we have here. Now, it means that there is a certain S naught or S value within the interval range, so that the derivative of this function is S of 0. So let's take the theorem actually. So from the graph we have here, you can see that if you let f of s be continuous on the closed interval a, b, and its derivative, okay, so its derivative will get to that its derivative, so let's write f prime of s, f prime of s exists on the open interval. So we're having the function being continuous on a closed interval. So assuming this is the interval created here, then its first derivative exists on the open interval. That is okay. So if f of a is equal to f of b, so we are looking at the conditions. First, it should be continuous on the closed interval. Second, the first derivative should exist on the open interval. Then if f at a equals f at b, then we say that there exists a certain x naught within the interval a, b, such that f prime at that s naught is given as what is there. So this is all that we're trying to illustrate here. We have a certain same as f at b.
If that is the case, then there is a certain S naught within this interval, such that the derivative of this function gives us zero at that particular point. Alright, so we have looked at two differential theorems. We'll end today's tutorial here, and in our next video, we'll look at some examples and applications of the Euler's theorem. So make it a point to download that particular video, which will be the continuation of the Euler's theorem. So till we meet again, keep revising the theorems so that the application will be very easy for you. Thanks very much.